Did they wait on him?
Look that way. So that's what they say before they jump it off. Always wanted to know. Reggie Jackson getting the start. He's been very good as a starter in 19 games for Denver, averaging about 13 points per game. Extra pass by Booker to the corner, and the three goes for Beal.
Denver 30th in three-point attempts, Phoenix 26th. You look at them, you'd feel like they'd be better, but they shoot a high percentage. Phoenix 5th in the NBA when they do it. And then there's Denver.
Important player for Denver, outstanding defender. He draws Beal here early on. Beal playing in his 14th consecutive game, and he's got back-to-back triples. Nikola Jokic, 12th in the NBA in scoring. He's missed just three games this season. Nice move by Booker along the baseline, and it's Kyrie Irving running left-handed hook in Dallas a few weeks back.
Well, nice pass there.
Booker with the slam. Gordon trying to break down Grayson Allen. Been a pretty good defender for the Suns this year. And Gordon just too powerful on the low block.
Whether it's Aaron Gordon, Michael Porter Jr., Caldwell Pope, these players have just gotten better, even since last year when they were champions.
Durant drills the three.
I mean, every single game, that loss against the Spurs they had, that hurts.
Booker's three is good. Back, ankle, and hamstring injury, so it's been a variety of things for him in his first year in Phoenix. He missed 32 games last year in Washington, 42 the year before as Durant falls down and Gordon gets his second slam of the game. Booker trying to create some space, pull-up jumper off the back rim. Eubanks keeps it alive. And now Allen, the top three-point shooter in the NBA, just under 50%. Long three-pointer, hit it. Michael Porter Jr. from deep.
Not to demean the East, but the West this year, this play-in tournament, it's just going to be some of the best players we've seen in the NBA in a long time. And there's Booker knocking one down again.
Booker with 8 points. Good ball movement. Phoenix Beal lets it fly, and it's good for his third three of the open. Taken 12 already. Phoenix has taken 9 and made 6. Booker with the defender on his hip. He's so good at that. And case in point right there with Peyton. And a turnover. That is turnover number 6. Watson blocked by Durant from behind. Tracked down by Christian Brown.
Anybody to create offense for him, they're so used to having that guy.
Shot clock down to 3. Durant drives and scores, just muscling his way past the defender. He's a good scorer. Late first round pick last summer. Durant off balance, gets the bounce, and Durant starting to get it going now. Beal wide open as Reggie Jackson fell down, but Beal can't knock it down. Offensive rebound, O'Neal. Oh, what a great fake.
Out there with a knee that he is sore or ankled and make him play through it, where you got 10 games to go in the regular season. Whereas Phoenix, you got Bradley Beal. They're fighting for their lives. Well, that's another reason why you can rest. You know, but you earn that, right? That means they've played a tough schedule so far. And so they can be cautious about his quarter, a nice move to the basket. But they can be patient. They know that they're going to need Jamal Murray and Aaron Gordon and their best players to get them there.
And in a loss without Victor Wembanyama. Here's Aaron Gordon back on the court. Porter with a little airspace along 2. And what a bounce. From our angle, it looked like that had no chance of going in.
We call that shooter's touch, you know.
Midway point of quarter number 2. The lead is 7 for Phoenix. Beal on the drive. Good look. Here's Allen on the spot up. And Grayson Allen drilling. And Jokic up the court. No look to Caldwell Pope. Nice pocket feed to the dunker, Aaron Gordon.
Great pass. Usually it's Jokic. That time it was Reggie Jackson.
11 assists for Denver. Bol Bol left wide open, and he is a very good three-point shooter. Michael,
he wants to. He just can't.
10 threes. Gordon underneath. Jokic with the assist. Count the basket. And 1. Three-point opportunity for Aaron Gordon. Trouble handling that pass from Gillespie. Caldwell Pope with 4 to shoot. Jokic spinning, shovels it to Gillespie, and drills a 3. What a nifty pass by Jokic, his 7th assist.
And just distribute the ball as kind of a point center.
Leans in there again, takes the shot, whatever's necessary. It's just whatever angle. Phoenix have the same record. Approaching 2 minutes remaining in the first half. Durant creating some space and hitting the short baseline jumper.
But Durant, he's been doing that for his whole career.
What a pass by Jokic, met by Durant. That's his fourth block as he swats it away from Porter.
But I will say that he can do it. He's capable. I mean, he does so much on offense, and that's a great contest. That's Michael Porter Jr. just having a tremendous season.
Durant working on the smaller Gillespie, turns around, cans it. 14 points now for Durant. Beal's hobbling, 5 seconds to go. Here's Booker, corner three, no good. Young with the putback, got it at the buzzer. Thaddeus Young.
Well, you heard Brad Beal, and George had interviewed him, and there was a turnover by Durant.
2-on-1, the lob to Gordon from Caldwell Pope.
Phoenix knows what's at stake. I mean, you heard Brad Beal say, we got 10 games left. They all matter. And there's four, five, six teams on the precipice of that in the West.
Eubanks with the slam. Great pass by Durant that time. And a Denver foul. After the Suns looked like maybe they were putting it together with a three-game win streak. Pull up three. Durant got it. Kevin Durant with 21 points. 8 of 12 from the floor. And Jokic with the rebound. Well, Jokic took over late in the first half to get Denver in the game. Well, he looked to do it here. He gets that little runner.
The dominance and the passing ability, and both elite at it.
Here he is shooting a three and hitting it. Jokic with his first three. And here come the Nuggets. Jokic being defended by Eubanks. Spins on him. They don't blow the whistle. And Jokic gets the basket, and he's fouled. A chance at a three-point play. And a 12-0 Denver run. Jokic has 10 of the 12 during this run. Durant trying to get by Porter. Does a nice job contesting, but Durant just too good. Better offense, beats decent defense to get to the playoffs. Empty possession there for Denver on the missed layup. Transition, three opportunity. Booker, good.
More of that, right? More of that for Phoenix.
Young hustles, gets the rebound. Allen attacks. Gordon corner three. Got it. And Phoenix, after that Denver 12-0 run, a run of its own. Ankle injury, but got a couple other ailments that he's dealing with as well. Durant on the turnaround, up to 25 points. It's a 692nd 25-point game. That ties Kobe Bryant for the fifth most in NBA history. Jackson from Jokic, another assist.
And closing this quarter is important because Jokic cleaned it up. Frank Vogel, we asked him before the game, fourth quarter. He said, it's a lot about executing. And I think that's it. I think he put his finger on it. But again,
shot clock at two. Here's Gordon sensing it. Left-handed runner banks home. Maybe it's Phoenix's night.
Well, those type of shots.
Phoenix's bench was completely right. I mean, that's 2 points. That's 2 points that should not have been on the board.
It's 89-81. O'Neal for three. And he drills it. That's the 14-3 for Phoenix tonight. Shot clock down to four. The Suns bench has been a difference maker in this game. The starters are back out there, and Allen cans a three. And Beal dealing with a finger injury on that shooting hand. Three from Durant. Good! And Kevin Durant with 28 points on 15 shots.
Where's this team? It doesn't look like a fourth quarter problem so far. And you wonder, can they be consistent? And that's the question. Okay.
And as you mentioned earlier, I mean, what if you have Dallas, Phoenix, Golden State, and the Lakers in the play-in? Any of those teams, as Durant now has 30 points, you could see not only winning the play-in, but then
this. It's not going to be an easy path in the first round. It's just not. There's no gimme series anymore.
Allen, oh, tough shot. He knew the shot clock was winding down, got caught in the air, didn't have it.
We're okay. Don't worry.
By the way, Denver has been held under 100 points at home just twice this year. As Gordon is called for the offensive foul, it's Durant again on the defensive end. Here comes Jokic, trying to get it to single digits. Porter attacking and flushing. 102-93.
And you don't question it. And so they're here, they can see the finish line. But the real world starts when the playoffs start. But they're primed, they're ready to go, they're starting unit. Tough loss for them tonight, but Phoenix took this one, Dave. Phoenix earned this one, and they held firm in this fourth quarter.